Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You have now arrived at Genting Highlands Premium Outlets. And this outlet is located at the foothill of Genting Highlands Resort. And it is an opportunity for those going up the resort to stop over for some shopping or to have a meal. For those who are leaving Genting Highlands to also stop over and have a meal. It is overlooking the Havana Golf and Country Resort. As you can see, at a distance is the Havana Hotel. We'll take a walk around this outlet and feel the ambience of this area. It is an open air mall. Because of the cool atmosphere, there is no need for aircon except for inside those shop lots. And here you find extensive collection of designer fashion, sportswear, luggage, accessories, shoes, and you name it. And for your information, it is the first Hilltop Premium Outlet Center in Southeast Asia. So we will just take a walk around. As you can see, the crowd is packed, which is a good sign. Now interstate travel has been allowed since Malaysia has come out of the COVID-19 epidemic, and we are recovering fast, and the crowd is back, which is good for everyone, for the business here and for the people who are eager to go for a holiday. There are two cable car systems connecting the foothill to Genting Highlands Resort. The one is, of course, where we are at. It's called the Genting Skyway, completed in 1997. It is 3.38 kilometers long. And the other one, completed 20 years earlier in 1977, is 2.8 kilometers long. There is a necessity to have another cable car system because sometimes it can be very congested and the queue can be very long, especially during festive occasions like Chinese New Year. The queue is literally a mile or two long. So there is a necessity to build another cable car system to connect the foothill to the hilltop so that people need not drive all the way to the hilltop, which of course will be congested during festive occasions. So to ease the congestion, some people park their vehicles at the foothill here at Genting Highlands Premium Outlet and take the cable car system up to Genting Highlands Resort. This concept of having premium outlets at the foothill is actually to cater to those who are on their way up the resort, and they can make a stop over here and do their shopping or have a meal. And also for those who have finished visiting Genting Highlands Resort and on their way back, probably they can take a break here to do shopping and have a meal before they go back all the way home to wherever they came from. It's in fact a very good concept. can see it's quite crowded. So it's a good sign that we are fast recovering from the COVID-19 pandemic. You're looking at a food court. I think the items sold here must be reasonably cheap, or you don't see queues like this. People are queuing up to buy clothing. So this must be either a sale time or the prices are reasonable, or else people will not queue up. Okay, looks like we'll end our vlog here. I think you have an idea of how it looks like, this Genting Highland premium outlet. So we'll meet again. Thank you for watching.